Remember, I'm still a beginner, which I call myself, and self-taught. And this is the first time since I made my last video of this song. And see if I've done any improvement. My fill-ins are not well. That I have to learn. But I'm just, and I'm doing it my own style. I don't do it like Ginger or Kofi or Godfrey Townsend's son. I do it in a different style. Just use certain drums and one cymbal. And maybe this will be better. Who knows? You know, I'm starting to pick it up again. I started 3 years ago and dropped it for a while. And now we're giving it another go. So if I can hold a beat, hey, I guess I can learn, right? So give me 1 second to get to my throne. And here we go. And I had to make sure I was recording. Put some light on the subject. Had to put one headphone over one ear, off the other ear. And I hope I'll do some vocals, but it's hard to concentrate in doing vocals too, so. Okay. Here we go, people. Got some new sticks too. I was using practice sticks before, duh. Couldn't figure out.
Station.
post it anyway. And to remind you all, I still can call myself a beginner because I taught that all by myself with no help from anybody at the age of 48. And I'm 51 now, and it's probably about my 20th time trying it. So I might get some credit. I know I was off, missed a beat when they do at the party. I'm supposed to hit the hi-hat and snare. Boom. Which I missed that one, which I never miss. But enjoy.